I feel like very happy when I draw or when I paint, because it gives me something in the instant. When I draw like on my papers, I don't know, and I think, oh, that's funny, I did that. So I want to keep this feeling. It's a very, maybe, childish, and I want to keep it. The day I lost my inspiration is the day I lost this feeling. Nobody was painting around me, really, and I was in Cap Ferré with my brothers and sisters. But for sure, I started drawing because I saw my brothers and sisters, and I was the younger, and I was like, wow, wow, it's so cool, I want to do exactly the same. I left my school 2007 and I started to draw, to hand painting the t-shirt for 4 or 5 years. In 2011, I started officially the brand with Philippe. He was in Brazil and he said, ah, your drawing could be nice on t-shirt because I want to wear my t-shirt in Rio de Janeiro and I have nothing to wear here. And I was, ah, it's cool, I like this idea. So we started like that. I couldn't make G.Kero by myself because the business and the production is big, 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 big work. So he does what I can do and I do what he can't do. Sometimes I start drawing and he enters the place and he goes, oh, this drawing could be nice on a jacket. We work like that, it's like a ping pong. Sometimes I need to stop, and I stop for 2 months, 3 months, completely. And I play guitar, for example. I write songs, and I do parties, and I travel. It helps me to dream about, because if you don't, or if you stop dreaming, it's not good, huh? If you are an artist, you have no limit. I mean, it's not, I don't think it exists really, like only painter. It's just something you choose. But I think that every painter is also a musician or something like that, a photographer or a filmmaker. Why do I love everything that is art? Everything. If G.Kero has a limit, for example, I would be sad. You know, if in 2 or 3 years G.Kero is only clothes, no thank you.